What's on your mind, Brunmark? The thrill of choking off that first life. I'll never forget it. You've long since surpassed the Republic's pathetic order.
You know, I think I'm getting better at this whole fighting thing. Watching you pick targets for all those hours must have been useful after all.
It's nice to see you improving your skills.
Going to be a sharpshooter any day now. You just wait.
My lord, I've been dealing with a situation that's getting out of hand. Moff Broisk contacted the ship and was incensed to find me at the helm. He's been sending recorded messages that are progressively more nonsensical. He's always been scattered and aggressive, but now he seems completely unhinged.
The next time he comes calling, I will speak with the man.
I would appreciate that, my lord. Tens of thousands of soldiers and some of our most critical campaigns are at the mercy of his commands.
The man is a liability.
I find myself agreeing with you.
Master, one of the Sith I tried to connect to has contacted me. It seems he's ready to trust us. His name is Lord Emmerich. He's an overseer on Korriban who secretly trains hand-selected acolytes to follow the light.
That's the kind of daring we need around here.
I wholeheartedly agree, Master. He is right under the nose of the Dark Council. Emmerich knows he won't last long. And he's hoping we'll look after his disciples, help consolidate their power, and guide them in the galaxy. With your permission, I'd like to reach out to them and keep in contact.
Use your special power and best judgment, Jaysa. Be sure each can be trusted before you draft them.
Yes, Master. I will err on the side of caution always. You're teaching me to find sustenance from within, independent of outside forces and direct results. And the moment I let go of my need for obvious progress, progress is achieved. This reinforces everything you have told me.
Got a few leads on the old Black Ops team. Republic won't let the Bastion go easy. It'll take all of us to claim it. Best to start with Lieutenant Tenido. Weapons man. Could turn a hyperdrive into a gun turret if he wanted. Let's it all go to his head, of course. Can't open his mouth except to brag about Black Ops and our wins.
That's all I've heard since you joined my crew.
Noted. Keep my comments to the weather from now on. Took a while to track Tenido down, but he's stationed on Hoth. Finally got a clear comm signal today. You're welcome to listen in. After a few months defrosting blasters, Tenido's probably in rare form.
And then he had me forcibly removed from the armory over a few flash grenades. Weapons master, indeed.
And after you calibrated all the assault rifles for him, too. Shame about those cadets, though.
Yes, that was unfortunate. But how was I to know those rifles were for training? They really should use slaves. Anyhow, that's how I ended up on Hoth. Scraping ice from blaster barrels and reheating ammunition. Pathetic.
The Empire must maintain control on Hoth.
A second-class private could do my work, or a particularly intelligent womper.
Maybe you should start tinkering again. Get that weapon you built for the Bastion out of storage.
You know very well that weapon's finished. It's waiting for the assault that will never happen.
The Lieutenant volunteered your entire team.
We've got clearance from General Racton. The Bastion's ours for the taking.
Then it's fallen into place. The Bastion. After all these years. I'll get back to base and start making arrangements. When I have the weapon, I'll contact you.
Tenido doesn't like to waste time. He'll have that weapon quick as a Minox wings. Just in time, too. Let the man idle any longer, and he might do some real damage.
I look forward to seeing Tenido unleashed.
Should be a show. Like to see the size of his head after this one. Tenido's weapons will help, but we'll need more than firepower for this one. Assault this big takes reinforcements, too. Get back to you about those.
You? Is Darth Barriss cross with me? Whatever I've done, I'll undo it.
You've done nothing wrong, Slint. I'm here to find General Greist and Armageddon Battalion.
Oh, I know where they are. But,
Barriss expressly told me their assignment is a secret and that he'd kill me if I told anyone.
I'll protect you from Barriss.
Something tells me sooner or later I'm going to disappoint Barriss, so if helping you earns me your protection, I'm in. General Greist and his men have been ordered to sit tight in a cave system not far from here. Here are the coordinates. Barriss choked out Commander Lanklin via Hollow. What, do you suggest I do the next time Barriss calls?
Just don't answer. Make him come here to kill you.
Ah, right. I'll do you one better. AWOL has a nicer ring to it than dead. So long, my lord.
General, The men are getting antsy. We got geared up for Corellia, where the real fighting is. Instead, we're protecting these caves from Wampas.
I understand, Captain, believe me. Try to keep the men in line and battle ready. I have to assume our greater purpose here will be revealed. The order to hole up came from the highest authority.
I'm here to rescind that order, General. You must take Armageddon Battalion to Corellia immediately.
My orders are from Darth Barriss himself. On whose authority are you operating?
The war needs you, Greece. Your assignment here is an error the Empire may not recover from.
You put me in a bad position, my lord. Disobeying the Dark Council is equivalent to treason.
General, we've been in a lot of scrapes. Does this feel right to you? What could possibly make this block of ice more important than Corellia?
Know your place, Captain. No matter what our gut says, we're not privy to Darth Barriss's ultimate tactics.
Barriss is serving himself at the expense of the Empire. Soldiers are dying while you sit on your hands.
Captain.
Yes, General.
Make ready the men. We're moving out for Corellia.
Yes, sir.
There, Sith. Happy now?
Time will tell, Greased. You'll see you did the right thing. Now get moving.
You're looking well for someone I blew up. Your slaves put up a decent fight, too. Darth Barriss and I will put them to good use. Barriss is the true voice of the Emperor, you know. Soon he'll claim his rightful title.
I'm sorry, if we met before, you failed to make an impression.
Then let me jog your memory, because I want you to know who it is that kills you. The name will burn in your head. Lord Drag, Darth Barriss's one true apprentice. Barriss held back when training you, but he taught me everything. And Darth Vengeance showed me dark side secrets even Barriss doesn't know.
I seem to recall that I saved you from Darth Vengeance and then killed him.
Barriss told me to hold back, to keep the extent of my power secret from Vengeance and you. Alone, Vengeance would have wiped the floor with you. That's why I was there in the first place. To make sure you stay dead this time, I'm taking your head.
My head has a strict no-detachment policy.
Humor is often used to mask fear. Time to finish what I started. Ah, you think you're doing well. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I have a secret. I can't be killed.
I'll tear that lie from your throat.
You will learn the hard way. No! persistent. It's time I stop prolonging this. All right. You must be the luckiest being in the galaxy. But Darth Barriss will see that luck run out.
If I had a credit for every time someone I'm about to kill predicted my doom...
He's burning to death. That's gotta hurt.
The more painful his death, the better.
Yeah, if you say so. Let's get out of here. I'll revive the others and pack them into the ship.
Servant 2 sensed the presence of Barriss's apprentice, Drog.
Hidden in life. Announced in death.
It seems our enemy knows you live. We have lost the advantage of surprise.
I prefer to operate out in the open anyway.
Now the wrath can be unrestrained.
Darth Vauron is receiving his reinforcements on Corellia. This and the loss of Drog will incense Barriss. He will tighten his grip. Your disruption of Barriss's plans continues. There is crucial need for you now on a planet called Voss.
I will be there soon.
The wrath is resolute. Barriss laid the seeds for his ascension on Voss many years ago. We will explain when you arrive.
Plans for the Bastion assault are coming along. Tenido's got the weapons ready, but having the right ordnance is just the start. Gotta worry about numbers, too. That's Laurent's job. Captain Laurent now. Connection's got to a good post on Balmora. Bend the rules a lot in Black Ops. Laurent could always smooth things out. Pretty face, way with words. People like her.
I imagine Tenido doesn't make many friends.
Laurent's got certain assets, Tenido doesn't. Laurent's a favorite of Moff Galvin. Close to retirement now, but he could give us an army if he had the mind. Ask Laurent about her chances. Seemed to think she could convince the old man. With the right favors.
How did Laurent become Moff Galvin's favorite?
Laurent spent an evening with Moff Galvin as a lieutenant. By morning, she was a captain. Now it's got her putting on airs. Actually ordered me to comm her. Better get to it, eh?
There has to be another way. Moff Galvin has resources, but what he's asking is impossible. The favors I would have to give him now, it would be above and beyond the call of duty.
Never stopped you before, Captain.
The old man's depraved, and the years have not been kind to him.
Surely Moff Galvin wasn't your first promotion?
No, the others were earned, like any good Imperial officer.
You were Black Ops once, before that commission went to your head. Remember?
We do what's necessary to get the job done. Some of us more than others. I'll comm Moff Galvin. Reinforcements will be ready when the time comes.
Wouldn't want to be Laurent right now.
You have your men. Are you ready for the assault?
Security's our last problem. The Bastion will have plenty of systems. Black Ops had a man for that too. Let you know when I find him.
My lord, Moff Broisk's holotransmissions have increased. They are beginning to disrupt operations. He's nearly incoherent. I can only assume some sort of dementia has set in. I have him on holo right now. I believe it's going to take your personal touch to assuage the situation.
Let me see this idiot for myself.
Here he is, my lord.
Flow the coop! Your new cage will be smaller! And tighter, coffin size, urn size, in a locket I'll wear around my neck.
He's unlikely to stop, my lord. He didn't even know he was on hold.
Drakenwell proved my point. My glory is mine. Mine. You're nobody.
The man has lost all sense.
As I said.
Where's my blaster? I'll shoot your face. Personally. And again. Drakenwell won't save you. I could blow Balmorra away. I'll blow Balmorra away this time. Wait. What? Gone? Where did... There's a Sith on this. Why did you transfer me, Rajnik? I'll ship you off to Balmorra too.
Rajnik is his communications officer. This is how it's been.
Rajnik, am I through? I'm through? Yes or no? I don't see. Is this broken? All I see is a Sith!
Royce, calm yourself.
How dare you? Wait! You! It was you who liberated the Admiral. Have you lost your mind?
He calls me Admiral Malcontent. He seems to think that's my actual rank and name.
Don't you know he's the one who lost the Battle of Talay?
Broisk's earliest command. Before I was born.
It was his blunder that allowed the escaped Jedi targets to flee Taris before the bombardment!
Ancient history. Broisk wasn't even born.
He sabotaged the Glory Space Station for crying out loud!
I have no idea what that is.
I hear him. I'm talking. His insubordination is lethal, paralyzing. It threatens the Empire. And you do nothing!
You need to be muzzled, madman. Locked away before you do serious damage.
You will not defy me! Fight his disease, Sith! Save yourself and deliver him to me for execution! Now! Are you listening?
I do not accommodate lunatics.
Then I accuse you alongside him! Rajnik, cut transmission! I said cut it, now!
With Broisk in command, the Empire is in critical danger. I must implore High Command to do something about him.
If there's anything I can do to help, I will.
A prepared statement would be beneficial. Thank you.
I love you. I love you. Still weird.
You don't have to rush things, Vet. I'll be here.
Thanks. I appreciate it. I know I'm a pain. I do. Still, I love you. And that has to count for something.
Docked at the Voss space station.
Darkness that silences await.
Voss is a strange world. Both the Empire and Republic vie for the planet's support in the war. The Voss are leery of outsiders. Access to the planet is restricted. You need permission from a sanctioned official to shuttle down. We've contacted Darth Saravin, the emissary trying to woo the Voss. He believes you're coming to help.
What does he know about me and my mission?
Nothing. Help him if you wish. We do not care. You may encounter Voss who know something of your purpose. They are attuned to the Force, and their most gifted receive visions of the future.
Voss vision interpretation sometimes suffers.
True. Years ago, when the Empire became aware of Voss, the Emperor sent the military to lay siege to the planet. The visionaries thwarted what they foresaw to be a simple attempt to conquer. But the Emperor's purpose was to claim a Voss visionary to house the voice of the Emperor.
Then this visionary is proof that Darth Barriss is not what he claims to be.
The Wrath finds the mark.
The true voice went on a pilgrimage to discover the nature of a great dark side presence on Voss. He has not been heard from since.
The voice is quieted.
You must retrace the voice's steps, discover what has befallen him, and free him.
Perhaps the voice has been killed.
The voice cannot die. If the host body expires, the Emperor's essence would be released and returned to us.
We can never lose our voice.
The voice sought a Voss hermit named Madagar Ru. To request an audience with Madagar Ru, the voice was to light signals scattered about the land outside the Voss capital, Voss Kaa. This hermit was the last being to see the voice. Find out what he knows.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Voss welcomes you, outsider. Why do you seek Madigaru?
He has knowledge I need.
A worthy goal. Madigaru will meet you. The location is revealed. Madigaru, I appeared at the signal pyre. I appear here. I recognize you. Another came. A Voss, but housing darkness like you.
You have very astute senses, Hermit. What else do you think you know about him?
There is much I could tell you. On Voss, everything gained is paid for. You must share a secret. Any secret will do.
During my training, I disobeyed my master and severed the hand of my first overseer instead of killing him.
An admission is made. The act is payment. The one you seek forced me to help him unlock the secrets of Voss. I could not defy him. He went to the Dark Heart Chamber in the Nightmare Lands. You must follow.
Why did he seek this place?
He did not answer my questions. The Dark Heart is a forbidden place where secrets are buried. Your predecessor wrapped himself in the blessing of oneness. Without it, an outsider cannot even see the gateway to the Dark Heart. Vanazo can bestow the blessing in the Shrine of Healing. To find her, seek Fadith Kai and complete the Voss Trials.
Sounds like I have my work cut out for me.
The larger the need, the larger the price. Off, get the blessing at the Shrine of Healing. I will guide you when I can. Respect the Voss way, or the Dark Heart is denied.
Select an available travel route.
Are you Varnak So? I require the blessing of oneness.
Oh.
Am I interrupting something?
My pain stabilizes these ailing. I heard your purpose. But you are not Voss. The blessing bestows privileges. I hesitate. You cause my insides to scream.
Maybe your last meal isn't agreeing with you.
Such humor eases my suspicions. Apologies. The Voss are leery of strangers. But to be granted the blessing, a sacrifice must be made. To heal, I siphon strength from the able. Will you submit?
I offer my strength to help heal your sick.
Remain still. Your sacrifice heals the ailing. The blessing of oneness is earned.
You will have my thanks.
Unnecessary. Payment already made. Oneness bestowed.
It was a pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure and pain. I must return to healing. Respect Voss.
You have the blessing. It will allow you to see the gateway to the Dark Heart. In order to unlock the gate, you must acquire the Pendant of Bone. Commando Bidek Va owns it. He is encamped in the Gormak lands, warring with the Gormak chiefs. Convince him to give the bone.
Select an available travel route.
You'll miss me.
Reporting.
I seek Bidekvar.
Your kind have a sense of entitlement. It is unearned. What business could you have with Bidekvar?
I mean him no harm.
He is strongest. No need for fear. Bidekvar wars against Gormak. He won't return until their fiercest chieftains are slain. This campaign takes months. You will have to wait.
What takes Vos Commandos months, I will do in minutes. I will wipe out Bidekvar's enemies myself, and then he will meet me.
Delusion. The Gormak chieftains are fierce, well protected. I will show you where, then I will not see you again.
Silver!
The outsider returns.
You killed the Gormak chieftains. Why did you assume my mission?
Just say thank you. I need that talisman around your neck.
The pendant of bone? It is a charm. No monetary value or power. Why?
I need it to gain entrance to the center of the Dark Heart.
You're mad. The bone gives me no advantage. To profit from it is good. And I will award it, for a price. You killed enemy chieftains, but the Gormak Warmaster lives. Defeat him, the talisman will be yours.
Don't get greedy. I already did your job.
To get a meeting, this gets you the talisman.
I'll suffer no more conditions.
Man, attack!
Lose you.
Voss will avenge.
Now possess the blessing of oneness and the pendant of bone. I have guided you. Now I request your help. I need to live in your skin, seize control of you. You will be unchanged and not feel a thing.
What are you going to do?
You cannot know, but I will pay you for your service. Agree to this. I only require your body for a few moments.
I like the idea of you owing me.
The agreement is made. It is done. Thank you.
I guess I'll have to continue on not understanding any of this.
It will remain a mystery until it no longer is. Then I will appear to you again. The blessing shows the door to the Dark Heart Chamber. The pendant unlocks it. To access the Dark Heart, see Merbeck Gen in the Nightmare Lands. He is one of your kind.
I'll be in my quarters.
Going, my lord.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Thank you.
Professor. Silmacor warns. Retreat. Relent. Death awaits.
I'm ready to face death.
It comes now.
To me. I am your emperor. Darth Barriss plays the old games. He maneuvered me here, knowing this body could be bound to this place.
I will make Barriss pay for every deceit.
My exit is paramount. Salmacor's dark secrets here are of import, but they will wait. I must be released. Another time I will return for what I require.
What are you trying to achieve here?
Ultimate victory. I am released only when this body dies. An oversight I will not repeat. But for now, the entity Salmacor makes suicide impossible. I will lower my defenses and use my wrath to kill this body.
It's not every day you get to kill the Emperor.
I am ready. Strike me down.
No! Forever bound! Silmacor takes this body. Such power.
Yeah!
life in this body is ebbing. You have done well, my Wrath. Once I am released, the Hand will know all that has transpired. I cannot be trapped twice. They will continue to guide you in the effort to ruin Darth Barriss's bid.
Darth Barriss's destruction is all I care about.
Revenge drives and burns with bright intensity, but it is a mortal fuel that leaves the tank bare. Voss holds no further interest for you. Return to your ship. This body is expiring.
Huh?
Remember the vision? The last Gormak must not die.
The interpreters do not know. For now, we fight.
Do you require medical attention?
I come to pay for what I took. Knowledge and a warning. The Dark Heart is Selmakor's prison. I exist to prevent his escape. Through you, I know how to banish Selmakor forever.
Sounds like a worthy cause.
If Selmakor escapes, all existence is at risk. Voss demands payment. You helped. I grant you this secret. Be warned. One of your own plots to betray you.
Consider me warned.
Voss bids you farewell.
I have completed my mission on Voss. The voice of the Emperor has been freed.
Yes. We are again aware of the voice. Preparations are being made to secure a new host, but the rituals take time. You have done well, Wrath. The Emperor is pleased.
But time never pauses.
Events are progressing faster. With the help of Armageddon Battalion, Darth Vauron has gained a foothold in the battle for Corellia. Everything now hinges on Vauron's survival. Barriss needs him dead to be named the voice of the Emperor.
Send me to Corellia. I'll stop any attempt on Varon's life.
Verath anticipates the hand.
Varus has marked Darth Vauron for death. Assassins have been sent. Their missions must end in failure. We will learn more and brief you when you arrive on Corellia.
My lord, I'm afraid we cannot go to Corellia at this time. The Empire has enacted a martial law blockade of the entire system.
I do not like being told no, Captain.
Believe me, I hate saying no, my lord. The Imperial fleet has been equipped with special transponder signal emitters. Any ship without this emitter sticks out like a sore thumb.
I've never heard about such an initiative.
I've been monitoring Barriss's communications, Lieutenant. He only implemented the order recently. Probably to keep us away from Corellia. Without a signal emitter with Corellia space clearance, we will be noticed the minute we enter the system. But I believe I have a solution.
It shouldn't be too difficult to secure an emitter.
As always, you have great clarity of mind, my lord. I intercepted a transmission granting Corellia clearance to a Class A starship not far from here.
Lucky us.
Quite. We can board the vessel and take their signal emitter.
They won't part with it easily. We'll have to go in there guns blazing. A lot of fellow Imperials are going to die.
That doesn't sit well with me either, Lieutenant.
Nor with me, but it is a necessary evil. There are ways to minimize the casualties. I know the schematics of Class A starships by heart. I could accompany you on board and lead you directly to the transponder station. Just a suggestion, but it would help expedite things.